Welcome. Journey to Savage Planet is out. Today we start our journey. Got an alarm going on off in the background. So, let me go turn that off real quick. I will be right back. All right, let's try this again. So, Journey to Savage Planet. First time playing, of course, because it just came out today. Let's get started. Good morning. I'm still drinking my coffee. I just got up a while ago. All right. Volume. I love the music in this game. So we'll just do singer player for now. Error. I want one of those bobbleheads.
Hi, my name is Martin Tweed, President and CEO of Kindred Aerospace. Thank you for joining the Pioneer Program. For almost 30 years, Kindred has been striving to help humanity expand beyond the confines of Earth. And I am excited to announce that many industry observers now consider us the fourth best interstellar exploration company. From our humble beginnings, manufacturing batteries and solar arrays for use in extreme climates, to our line of athletic footwear and chic survival apparel, we have been continually striving to drive humanity further from the bottom of the oceans and now to the stars! Our next step is to move beyond pure exploration and into settlement, which is why you are here. Our scientists have identified several planets that may be fit for human habitation. Yours is
ARY-26.
Your job is to explore the planet's surface, catalog its creatures, threats, and opportunities, and send your data back to our crack team of scientists here at Kindred for analysis. The more you discover, the more we'll be able to guide your experience and highlight objectives for you and your partner, if you have one.
It's funny because it's the trailer.
I should also mention that while every effort has been made to ensure a comfortable and safe journey, recent budget challenges plus the unknown natures of the obstacles you will face mean we're unable to send you anything in the way of equipment. But don't stress, however, as your habitat comes equipped with a 3D printer that is more than capable of turning any old space trash you discover into useful items. One minor note. All the fuel in your javelin was used in the journey from Earth and the landing on your planet. You will need to discover a local resource that you can refine into an appropriate fuel. Unless, of course, you decide to spend the rest of your life off Earth. But I don't want to take up too much of your time, and I'm sure you're very excited to explore. So I wish you good luck. We will send updates on your progress as you complete your scheduled surveys. Stay alive, and see you soon.
Uh-huh. Journal. Use the scanner to document the planet's ecosystem.
Welcome. My name is Echo, and I'm here to help guide you on your mission. But first things first, please log into the computer and fill out a teeny-weeny questionnaire, if you don't mind, so we can make sure you're not crazy.
How do I take it? Computer. Communications? Ah, use computer. Isn't that nice? Looks like you made it. Good job. As per Kindred Employee Experience Benefit contract, you are contractually obligated to submit regular reports during your mission. Let's begin.
One of my jobs is to continually assess your mental state, and as space sickness has been an issue for some other recent explorers, could you please identify yourself from this gallery of faces?
There we go.
Thank you. I'm super glad you're not crazy.
Report complete. Thank you for your time, employer J75X321. This is the end of the report. Please press submit button to send your application, your answers to Kindred Data Center for processing. Enjoy your adventures and stay alive. That would be nice. Welcome. Greetings, Explorer. Name here. Welcome to the first day of your great adventure. We could not be more excited to welcome you to Planet Name Here. Things like the JX whatever, or J somewhere. As a key member of Kindred's quest to explore the stars, it is imperative that brave people such as yourself turn over every rock, scan every blade of grass, and dig the precious crafting ingredients from the innards of every beast you encounter so that our database may grow and humanity may continue to expand across the infinite reaches of space. Humanity has been trapped on Earth for the entirety of its existence. We can be bigger. We can be more. Help us get there. Sincerely yours, Martin Tweed, founder and CEO. Backspace. And backspace.
My name is Martin Tweed.
I think this is the same one.
President and CEO of Kindred Aerospace. Thank you for joining the Pioneer program.
It is. We'll stop it.
For almost 30 years, Kindred has been striving to help humanity expand beyond the confines of Earth. And I am excited to announce that many industry observers now consider us the fourth best interstellar exploration company. From our humble beginnings, manufacturing batteries and solar arrays for use in extreme climates, to our line of athletic footwear and chic survival apparel, we have been continually striving to drive humanity further from the bottom of the oceans and now to the stars! Our next step is to move beyond pure exploration and into settlement, which is why you are here. Our scientists have identified several planets that may be fit for human habitation. Yours is...
Yep, same one. Thank you. Stats. Cool. Alien research. Nada. Collectibles. Nada. A few in here. And let's exit.
And now you're ready to explore. Please walk downstairs and step into the teleporter while I will discombobulate you and then recombine you outside on this glorious new planet.
That sounds fantastic. We don't want to play the video again. There's a computer. Teleport. Oh, decisions. Which one to do? Ah. Rob is precious.
This mission just got 100% more interesting and about 50% more lethal. To aid in your exploration, the Javelin is equipped with several small robotic drones that can perform basic scans of the world around you. Please launch them by opening the exterior hatch. Ah, Grob, the only food in this universe that tastes exactly like it sounds.
Okay. Aha. Ouch.
Some carbon. Good for you.
So I guess I'm collecting that stuff. Oh boy. Oh, I'm not doing good. They're not distracted anymore. I think I'm out of grub. Okay. Let's move along. Maybe not. See, do we have a journal? Use the scanner to document the planet's ecosystem. Back over here, hit Z. I probably should have been paying a little more attention.
Cute and so full of juice.
bear. It's gross. Oh, they respawn. That's great. So, guess I'm coming back here, maybe? Nice. Oh, that's right.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Can't go that way. Launch the cartographer. I'm hitting Z. That's not really helping. There we go. Oh boy. Do something for scanning mode. I can't tell what key that is. It's the left and right key, that just makes you look left and right. It's backspace? Not that. Let's just go over it. Doesn't show us anything over there. Let's go in here.
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste! Or even worse.
General. Any of those? I'm like a journal. Basic utility belt can carry three objectives of any type, one or two to cycle. Here. Already have. Here's a lettuce and kind of thing. I don't know. Let's go back down. You're not the best at following directions sometimes.
Ambient temperature 92 degrees. Vital signs nominal.
Can't go that way. We already know what to. Aha! There's the objective over there. Crap. It's on the other side. Excuse me, y'all. Pardon? This one's gonna hit every key on the keyboard to figure out what the crap that is. It's not that one. I've hit every key on the keyboard. Oh, that was tab. All right. Not very intuitive. See, it's got an objective like up there, but I don't know. Ha.
Fuel tanks are intact, but empty. If you can find a local fuel source, you'll be able to get back home. If you can't, congratulations, you're home already.
Guess I'm just scanning the ship.
That's not supposed to look like that.
Am I supposed to climb up here or something? Let me scan that. Already scan that. Already scan that. I can't get wherever that. Maybe it's something inside I'm supposed to scan. But no, I can't scan once I get inside. Ah, right that. There. This one I was already aimed at that.
The exterior panel must have been knocked loose on landing. I am adding a location marker to your compass. Please find it and scan it. If you lose your way, you can always hit the survey button to highlight its location again.
Away we go.
Objective, you can use survey to orient yourself. The javelin is basically intact, but in need of minor repairs. If we ever want to relaunch. Oh, the cartographers found an alien alloy we could maybe use to repair the ship. Let me mark it.
UN Journal. Are we out in the caves? I don't see anything. Ah. Oh. Nah. Oh, crap. Alright, so I can go through those things. Excuse me, pardon me.
I am detecting a fortuitously fragile surface nearby. Please scan to confirm. These crystals look extremely breakable. You could take out some unexamined aggression on them. Nice work! You already have the required amount of carbon to craft a highly functional base-level Nomad Plasma Pistol. The 3D printer inside the Javelin is ready for your implant.
Back to the boat!
You can craft an upgrade, if you wanna.
I do. Easily amused and distracted. Weapon. So hold right button to aim, left to fire, R to reload. That's pretty much normal.
Now you've got a weapon. The single most important tool for any colonizer. Temperature 92 degrees. Vital signs nominal.
Assume I'm just coming over here to destroy some of these crystal thingamajiggies.
No.
Yes. Things? Nope. I think there was more of these things. Not a grog. Okay. Where does this go? Can I make that jump? Oh great, I can take fall damage.
Fungazoid sports several spun crunchy, porous pom-pom pods. These unhatched alien eggs can be used like a natural trampoline. Ethically iffy, yes. Effective? You bet. I have received an urgent message regarding the tower from our president and CEO, which is available for your viewing pleasure at the habitat. Please return as soon as you have a moment.
I just got over here. All right, heading back again. Hey Patrick. This is a new game that was just released today.
Hello. Is thing working? Sorry, buddy. Hey, yeah, you. Hi, I apologize for the one-sided nature of this message, but, you know, communication across vast distances makes it impossible to do anything else. So, I hear you've arrived on ARY-26, and I've seen some of the preliminary data, and I have to tell you, we have a few questions. Well, as you know, every planet we initially surveyed showed no sign of intelligent life. The only thing is, your planet is, wrong. Not wrong. Strange. Unusual. We need to know what's inside that structure. Okay. How did our scanners miss it? Who built it? I need you to dig up everything you can. We are searching for a new home for humanity, after all. I need you to transmit this data directly to me. Okay?
I've already updated your transfer protocols.
This needs to be our little secret for now.
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle. It's actually pretty humorous.
Waste. Or even worse, the toilet? Disgusting. Put a smile on your face using your meat waste with Meat Buddy, the reconstituted cuddly companion from Slimo. Just take your animal-based waste products, rotten flesh, and laboratory-thrown proteins, and simply toss in the hopper. Choose the number and type of appendages, and in just four short clychips, your new best friend will emerge, ready to cuddle. Meat Buddy, the snuggly playmate from Slimo.
Ew. Alrighty.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Something like save automatically. Ooh, photo mode. Hey, neat. Nice. Looks like that's kind of far. Journal. Find the alien alloy. That's cool. They have things placed all over there. Makes sense. Oh. What happened there? Weird. I may need to save and maybe go back out. Wonder why we lost our game here. I can get it back. Pick something else. That's working. So yeah, let me exit the game and come back in. Yeah, it's possible. There it goes. Probably more of a problem with the capturing software, Streamlabs. Thanks for catching that for me. Oh, I guess when I quit out in the field, I die. Okay. That would have been nice to have known yesterday.
up.
Yeah. I get lots of detours. That was over there. Oh, I want to scan that though too. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
This plant's berries are edible and slightly hallucinogenic. Oh. As with all edibles, take it slow.
There's my stuff. Alright, now I need to scan this thing. Cool. Crap. Don't think I'm really supposed to go over here yet. I need to get up here. Ah, probably over there. Oops. All right, where to now? Assume I'm going this way.
you're gonna kill it. Aw, how accurate.
Where'd it go? I saw a carbon thingamajiggy over here somewhere. There it is. Yay. Sounds are funny. I think I'm supposed to go over here. Okay. Oops.
This pod was seemingly designed to protect its contents from the ravages of time. Looks to be a plant that's anchored itself to the environment. If you have a grapple, this is where you'd fire it. I'm working on a blueprint for you now.
Okay.
Shrubs, but lazier.
him out of that grub stuff. Neat. If I reload, I'll probably end up dropping what I have in my hand. Oh, good. I think that is our objective.
Oh, this may be the first ever chronicled example of alien art.
I have gone from up there? No, I don't think I've been able to jump there. Ah, crap. Why all of a sudden is this? There you go.
Good work. Now you have the required resources to print a brand new jump pack at the habitat. While untested and not necessarily safe, it is guaranteed to be amusing.
All right, so now I gotta go back. Teleport or something. Send me a long trek back. I think I'm maxed out on this stuff. Maybe? I don't know. Oh, great. Ooh, scared me. I'm like, how am I gonna get back? There's more crab.
Life, but these
What is actually hitting me? I mean, I lose all the stuff that I have on me right now. Find out.
Before you jump in, Kindred says I need to read you a 400-page waiver absolving him of all responsibility. I speed read it.
You can craft an upgrade if you wanna.
That's kind of convenient. Fat and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste! Or even worse, the toilet? Disgusting! Put a smile on your face.
Excuse me. Alright, so let's not worry about the weapon yet. We need to do our jump pack.
I see you have upgraded your jetpack. While not capable of full flight yet, it should still allow you to access previously unreachable locations with only minimal release of atmospheric pollutants.
Yeah. Let's see, gain an extra boost while airborne. Press space again in the air to jump. Press scroll anything but jiggy while moving backwards and sideways to dodge. Okay. Sufficient for that. Upgrade that guy. Excellent. All right. See if there's anything on the old computer. It's funny because it actually looks like a computer used to have as far as a progress bar and everything. Oh, that's long-winded. Remember the Kindred value system. Hello again, Explorer Dame here. Congratulations on the tremendous progress you've made on Planet Name. While I'm sure by now, the isolating loneliness of space exploration has started to set in. Rest assured that your personal sacrifice has not gone unnoticed. Martin Tweed's Kindred's fearless and intrepid CEO was distinctly heard remark that he was interested. In one paragraph summary being He skimmed, documenting our 74 active pioneers' hard work. Well done. As you continue to pursue our goal of exploring and documenting your exciting new planet, be sure to maintain a keen awareness of the Kindred value system. Number one, please leave no stone unturned. If a stone refuses to turn, smash it to pieces. Number two, explore every nook and cranny. Should a cranny or nook seem too dangerous, get in there and check it out anyway. That's why we pay you. Number three, take pride in your work and defend Kindred property at all costs. Advanced space tech is expensive and hard to manufacture. Printing new limbs and extremities can be done at a fraction of the cost. Have fun.
The grab and go superlicious mega morphological food base from Suckage Farms. The universe's number four sustenance resource just got a whole lot juicier with Platinum Slurp Plus, Nutra Minerals, Power Booster Edge 20 million. Anatomically reconfigurable nanoclusters simulate a virtually unlimited number of foods and beverages in your mouth and straight into your stomach for maximum satisfaction with exemplary convenience. With tastes, flavors, and textures like beef, chicken, corn, chocolate mousse, hard candy, chili bacon burger, sunny manish, chives, baked ziti, parmesan cheese, vanilla swirl, Long John donut, Salisbury steak, pasta paisano, buffalo banana wings, horse biscuits, pineapple pizza poppers, lamb's flea, poutine, wonton fecal surprise, cucumber shit water, nose problem, and literally millions more.
Now that's good flavor.
Rob, the 100% artificial food replacement shell taking Earth by storm. Don't be a snob. Eat with the mob. Replace your food with Rob.
Rob is considered a class 9 retro cluster and is not cleared for non-terrestrial terraforming. Do not under any circumstances be to Star Journal. See website for details.
The other commercials. What was that one? Oh, that's the one a while ago. Thesis. Watched already. And moving right along. Sweet. We can go right over here.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Was supposed to go through here. Maybe, maybe not. No, because we. Oh, maybe this way. We already went over here. I think I was supposed to go back this way. Jump that high. Aha. All right, anyways. Ooh, that definitely does more damage. Still.
Rectangular prisms. Wee. through your gloves and kill you. Unless we could build some sort of stabilizing upgrade using the plants themselves. There's a higher concentration of the same material high above you. Investigate it, and Kindred might let us upgrade your gauntlet. That upgrade would be very useful indeed. I have sent a request to Kindred, but we have yet to locate the required resources on this planet. Stay tuned. Oh.
Oh, I think it said not to grab it. That's cool. Not gonna grab it. Going over there. Such a funny septic. Secret nearby. I scanned that thing yet? I did.
No.
Oh, crap. That was dumb. Oh, really? Oh, whew, I missed it. Curious what the secret is. Probably something up there, which I can't figure out how to get to yet. Intrigued. Anywho's. Oh, don't overshoot it. Oh, that is gross.
Eat it! I like these things. Need another one.
Oh, I think I put the wrong thing down. Oops. how do I get it to eat another one? Hmm. All right. All right. All right, well, have a good one. Secret nearby. Weird. That's how you do that. Nice. Yeah.
Looking hole. I wonder what's in it.
kind of way off course here.
Fascinating. The seeds you just picked up appear to belong to the limpet-like plants we saw earlier. I wonder what they grow on. Bonus of your lovely new jetpack is that you can use it horizontally to dodge at creatures such as this one, who might seem a little aggressive. A mind is a terrible thing to waste. Might want to put something sturdy between you and it.
No, 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 no. Some health. Excuse me. Oh crap. Oh, whew, that was a ledge. Let's see. So
you
Alright, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. I'm all out of grub stuff. Journal. What, am I getting damaged or something? What is that? Photographer found alien alloy that can be used to repair the process. I just need to find it. Mission. Okay, so I found it. What am I supposed to do with it? Alright, I need more grub. Apple seed. Okay, well, it is found. Dig place. Don't know how to get up into it. Ah, that's what I need. I know there's a secret nearby.
Oh! Bring it.
And some creatures. Well, I don't know. Maybe I need some sort of upgrade or something first. Oh boy, I'm stuck. Well, there's a glitch. Oh boy.
Just remember you did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. Hey, buddy. So, you died, and I made a clone of you that shares your memories. Listen, just don't overthink this. Our bioprinting is accurate to 99.1%. So, as long as you don't die 49 more times, it's all good.
Okay. Let's just go to this one.
And literally, truly is more.
Now that's good flavor.
Ambient temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
See if I have anything over here now that I can use. Supercharge shot. So I need more resources. I need more of the yellow thingamajigs. Creatures can only be hurt by melee takedown E. I sneak up. Wow.
And we're back.
Beat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trap.
Ambient temperature 112 degrees. Bio signs nominal. Unlike the typical bomb of granites that you can carry, this one is far too big to lift.
Okay.
The plasma you're looking for is inside this cave. Detecting some seismic instability, though. Hmm. a boomerang and a koala made a baby.
Oh boy. Oh, too far, too far. Oh no, too far. Too far. Oh jeez. I'm gonna die. Okay. It's fun. I like it so far.
Do you wanna hear it? Spaceman. Spaceman.
It is certainly humorous. There's co-op in it as well.
Poetry's not my strong suit.
The grab and go superlicious mega morphological food base from Suckage Bars. The universe's number four sustenance resource just got a whole lot juicier. With Vitamin Slurp Plus, Ultra Minerals, Power Booster Edge 20 million. Anatomically reconfigurable nanoclusters simulate a virtually unlimited number of foods and beverages in your mouth and straight into your stomach for maximum satisfaction.
I can't do that. Yeah, it does. Definitely does do that.
Ambient temperature 112 degrees. Vital signs nominal. No.
All right, trying this again without jumping into lava. I'm pretty sure I can't grab these. Oh, I can't grab them. That makes sense. Now I know what to do in those secret areas. No. So far, I like it. That's cool. Oops. Did not want to do that. Badly.
No.
Excellent. Don't go in the lava. Don't go in the lava. Oh, please don't tell me I have to go over there.
According to Wikipedia, oh. R is a programming language and free software environment. language and free software environment for statistical computing and graphics supported by the R Foundation for Statistical Computing.
Thanks, Google. No, not what I asked for. Okay. Guess I probably would be better off going back where I just was.
Hey, you forgot the plasma for the grapple. Sort of the whole point of the thing.
Oh boy. Crap. Oh no. Oh, whew. This would be a good place to go, but apparently... Oh, I need to go probably over there. Really, I'm not where I'm supposed to be. Please don't overshoot. Oh, crap. Okay, this is a different room than I was just in. Interesting. Over here first.
So, good news, bad news. Good news is those things you ate made you way harder to kill. Is you're harder to kill because most of your bones have been placed with rock-hard space tumors. Good news, potential partners dig tumors, or so I hear.
The screen keeps cutting in and out. All right, let me know if it does it again. If I have to, I'll switch it to display instead of game capture. It cut out a little earlier too. I end up having to exit the game and go back in. It was fine on my screen, but not for everybody else's. I assume I'm gonna have to... Oh yeah, that makes sense. No, that's... Okay. That's like a pretty spot, huh? Interesting. Oh crap. Oh crap.
here first. I need this. Where's my health? Okay, must be a bug. Oh no! Oh my god.
You did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. Hey, mm-hmm. You forgot the plasma for the grapple. Sort of the whole point of the thing. Ambient temperature 112 degrees. Bio signs nominal.
Oh, I gotta do this again? Crap. Oh boy. Oh jeez. Oh shit. I figured that would have killed him. Oh boy. Aren't you dying? Some health badly. So if these things are here, it means somewhere there is a room to break, I would think. Just figure that out later. No. Right now I just need health. Is there anything over here? No. Oh crap.
Once you've got the other
nothing over here. Oh, this guy again. Ah, that's how we get rid of them. Nice. Need all these things. Oh, man. Hey, Hex Skull. 1996, thanks for the follow. Back here, do some crafting upgrades.
You can craft an upgrade if you wanna.
I do.
The grab and go superlicious mega morphological food base from Suckage Bars.
Character. Proton tether. Grant it.
Proton tether. Perfect for scaling sheer cliffs and clambering into weird, arbitrarily floating cubes. The cartographers can now plot a path from your location to the required upgrade ingredient. Go get it. Or don't. Your choice. But your compass has been updated.
Can't quite make that yet. Let's go here.
You'll have to prepare the javelin later, but whatever. Let's focus on your main job here, exploring and cataloging everything this planet has to offer. The more you scan, the more blueprints Kindred will send us. Technically, they could send us all the blueprints right now, but they won't spend the money to transmit them until we prove we actually need them.
Whoops.
I can't really say how I feel about this since they created me, but yeah.
Don't really even know if I'm supposed to be up here right now, but hey, why not?
Nope.
Right.
Source of fuel that might help us with our get out of here eventually problem. If you can scan it and tag it, one of the cartographers can lug it back to the ship for you. Oh, good. We're not going to be stranded on this hell planet after all. You found what looks like to be a fuel cell from somewhere inside the tower. No idea how it got here exactly, but it's a perfect fuel source for the Javelin. I'll dispatch a cartographer to extract it.
Okay. Anything else over here I can scan? Cool. Oops. Aha. Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with these.
Huh. Okay. Thanks.
Aha. So now I kind of got lost. Oops, I kind of got lost earlier. Did not know how to or what to do with the thing before. Since I'm over here. I'm gonna do that other objective again. Mortimer Nova, thanks for hosting. The heck did I get back where I was? Without falling to my death. I'll be over there. Yeah. Might as well go back over here now.
You can craft an upgrade if you wanna.
Yay.
Mini Ball Monkeys Micro Mills Plaza, the ultimate Earth Life Simulator. Create time